Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to recover deleted dropped emails in Gmails. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So I'm going to my dropped section, and here we can see some dropped email. Now I'm going to delete this dropped from here. So here you can see dropped email has been deleted, and now let's see how to recover this. So for that, click on more and go to trash, and here you will get your deleted dropped email. So select the dropped and now click on move to, and now you can move wherever you want. Suppose I'm going to move to my spam. And that's it. This was how we can recover deleted dropped email in Gmails. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.